What's happening, folks? Back with another reaction, back with some more Aha, and we're back with another tune from their 2005 album Analogue, and we're up to a track called Keeper of the Flame. It's an interesting phrase. The first thing it makes me think of is Zoroastrianism, which, if you didn't know, is about preserving a sacred fire, a sacred flame, over the generations. And in a more general sense, or like colloquial sense, I think the phrase is often used to refer to the maintenance or preservation of any tradition or long-standing practice or state of affairs. So in that regard, I suppose it could refer to an interpersonal connection that you're trying to cultivate and maintain and preserve despite maybe obstacles, or at least the sort of withering effect of time. Obviously, flame can refer to someone's passion, which, you know, in an interpersonal or romantic context is, you know, the passions of love, the fires of love, or maybe lust as well. So in that sense, keeper of the flame could, again, mean trying to preserve the passion between two people, the loving, or at least, again, sort of intimate connection, whether that's emotional or physical as well. So it makes me think maybe about preserving not just a tradition or a way of doing things, but a connection between two people. So let's find out. This is Aha. The tune is Keeper of the Flame, and it's from their 2005 album Analogue.
Thank you.
also a bit like, it's a bit dissonant, it's a bit warped. I really enjoy the rhythm of that one. It had a sort of smooth kind of singer feel. I was getting major Beatles vibes, but it was also giving me like skewed, like it was, you know, like a Beatles sort of vibe, but a bit off, a bit unsettling in parts. Certainly there was those sections where it felt a bit more dissonant, like it was sort of falling or like getting warped, like I said. So really cool tune. Lyrically, I'm not sure exactly what was happening, but it does sound like it's, you know, in relation to relations between people, and less about maybe grand idea sets and, you know, the actual preservation of a flame. So in any case, gotta listen to it some more. Do let me know if you have some insight there. Let me know what you think of the Sonics. Getting close to the end of this album, looking very much forward to the next studio album, Foot of the Mountain, which a number of you have mentioned, is a good one. So yeah, looking forward to that. Lots more live aha to come. I'm going to keep jumping around, different live performances, different tracks. Someone mentioned, like, are you trying to keep us guessing? It wasn't really like that. That wasn't really my intention. But in a way, I do enjoy that, like, you know, I have so much to pick from that I can just kind of jump around and do this and do that. So I'm enjoying the sort of the freedom of having so much aha at my disposal, which, again, shout out to all the champions of the channel. You are endlessly appreciated, not just by me, but by other people who are enjoying this journey. So big ups to all of you. Big ups to everyone commenting. Big ups to all the hot people. I'll just keep saying it. So in any case, let me know what you think of this one. I will see you next time. Peace.